Oh, oh, cross chain, yeah. Didn't do that much though. Would have been better if we got the guard break off first. Oh well. Should probably be using skills, oh well. Get everything that through. Good, so I'm not using skills, bye bye. Yeah, it's not happening. Oh well, it's done now. Just lost two defense. Which is more skilled there. Just didn't. Not something that happened. This man. Got the battle down here. Okay, let's keep going. Let's fight this guy. Nope. Sure that my ally Digimon guy that Arata has is immortal. The thing just isn't dying. It took like 1,000 something damage and didn't die. So I'm pretty sure it's not going to die from anything. No matter how, like it took well over 1,000 damage actually. Like it took a lot more than 1,000 damage. Ooh, nice. It's the multi-hit attack to damage up. They didn't do much though. Either way. It is him, awful pose. Nope. I guess. I guess it was that normally. Oh well. Yeah, that guy's taking well over 1,000 damage. Well over like 3,000 damage. He's still not dead. So I don't think he's actually gonna die from anything that anyone does to him. Yeah, it's just like you lose if all your Digimon get knocked out, but it doesn't matter what happens otherwise. Just explore yourself. Why not? Stuff alive. More experience. Okay, another cross combo. More damage up. Oh, it's a different cross combo this time, though. Good cross advantage on that time. Guess it couldn't. So, there's that. Oh, wow. Kill everyone. Kill one of them. We don't need the defense down. We legitimately do not need the defense down whatsoever. We just need you to hit one of them. How useless can you be? I'm not even gonna attack them with the defense down. I'm attacking them with the defense up and I still killed it. Escape dash. So that's me need the battle. You're not a boss battle. Alright, it's a guard. Silver Rock guy. Kill him. Oh. Attack. Kill the rock guy. Please. Thank you. Ooh, cross combo. Oh, crossed over with that guy. That's interesting. Yeah, like the first time that happened, I was actually pretty surprised about that. Didn't realize that was even possible. And I thought I'd actually kind of break up the combo because it kept appearing in the middle of my characters. So I didn't realize I can actually combo with it. Epic part of my combos. Especially since, like, to do combos, you need, like, camaraderie, which then boosts the chance of it. I guess it's just so possible, it just has a lower chance with that or something. I don't know. Maybe it's just the Digimon itself's camaraderie. That's what gives the chance or something like that. I don't know. I guess that's a possibility.
Kill it.
Nope. Kill it. Kill it. So I'm gonna kill it. Nothing. Crazy, keep going. Ooh, this is gonna kill it. Double super kick. Ooh, triple super kick. She added two more hits to it. Alright, so we can close the part where I save that. Right, I'm gonna save after opening this gate. Just so I have saved prior to all this other stuff going on here. I guess I didn't use that thing yet, did I? Do that, actually. Oh, cool. Got more than one at least. Finish the last one. Open this gate, park over here. Can we go here? Use the thing. There we go. Then I'm gonna stand guard. It's one of those. Saving it. They do not want to get set back all the way back to where it was before. There we go. Keep going. Yeah, so I'm almost there. Like, I was not expecting the boss to just be right there. I saw the curve there. I was like, okay, let's go down the curve. Did I just get a different item than before as well? After the look up, rewatch that. I think I just got a different item. I have to go up to do this, which means half an hour still. Oh shoot. I was hoping to see what happened to the end of that, but I guess I'm not gonna. I forgot to redo that. I don't want to keep Caramon. Okay. Levels. Yeah. Go move Caramon. Or Tsunuma. I guess. And training one, right? Training two. Training one. And you know, why not pick that there too? I'm gonna put Gothman here as well. So, I mean, there's no reason not to do Full House. I guess I have the island full now. Got the new trophy for Full House. Yeah, I should also switch someone over here though. Let's see who can fit. Who should, but no. Definitely do something here. So being a rookie, I kind of want to put whoever I want. Which space do I have? I have 10 spaces. that case. I can put. We have taken turn random on that. I could use a virus though, that's true. Put in mod. Or virus. And then another 5-4 in here. And we're just put Toyog on there. Probably shouldn't be doing this in for a boss battle, but still. That's what their stuff is. I don't get in. Flag is great. Cripple charge. Use that. Oh, yeah, that's your stuff. First flame. Half the blaze. Alright, Whatever one it is, just because of the crit charge. So let's have the sickest route. It's hard to know what the other route is. I don't know what this one is as well, though, but let's see. Oh no, I guess I didn't. I've seen this guy before, though. He's cool. This is definitely what I know. It's crit rate, but 100% cool. Oh, now I exceed the memory. Dang it. Just realized that's what that would do. Which case to drink? Actually, no, I want to put one on the island. There. In that case, just take a 4 Toyog on. But I switch to not can I get my guy back? Nope. Put Tyrannomon back, actually. I don't have virus, do I? I think it's the one for that. I don't know. So, fixed damage 100. Actually, I'm gonna put him in here then. I really want him on my team then. Just take out. Kind of, I guess. I don't necessarily need to play on one here. I think his stuff is really that important. So. Figure out with. Zero stats. I feel like that set damage thing. Just. I do still want to have double Digimon on my team. I want to have as many as I can possibly have. I guess I'll keep Toyogamon then. Team, since I do like Toyogamon, he is level 12, Talon's level 2, but still, maybe more. Alright, seems good. Let's go. Wait, how is he following me in here? I thought this was like an exclusive place that I could go to. Just noticed that. Alright, save really quick. Sure, absolutely sure I'm saved. That was frustrating the heck out of me. Usually then, we've got to reset the half an hour thing.